Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, smash the subscribe button, press the bell as well, even if you're just passing through, it just helps me out so much. And if you haven't seen the last episode, you should go back and watch it because it was a pretty good one, because we took on, well, we became a Centurion, led our own army, and now we are here soloing, going to have to capture King and his prince and his daughter. So what fun. I mean, it's all solo now, this is, so yeah. So basically, I'm gonna be a silent assassin.
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're going to do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm.
Die, Roman!
Little Roman, all by himself.
I might be a small Roman.
There must be barbarians all over this region.
But I am the strongest. Who's good at going that way? Yeah, I've got to be down here.
Gods, what fate is this?
Oh, gods.
Strangulation.
Oh, gods.
This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
Traps everywhere. What is this? Madness. Who the hell are you? Bring it!
Cut him to pieces!
Boudicca's got us out here hunting ghosts.
You got forest duty because you're a...
We got one!
Centurion! This'll be your last scalp.
Go!
damned you!
The one that dies today is you.
I heard a legion might try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see him get past those extra archers Boudicca has stationed there.
So we just watch this forest path to make sure no Roman sneaks through. Not going to be a big force moving through the woods.
Chris,
hello, Roman.
You are alone.
Where's your...
Surrender or die!
Really? Not now, not now, not now. Bugger. So guys, I'm going to have to end it there. I'll do it and go back to the next checkpoint. And I'll just see you all later. Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Right, sort out what I needed to sort out.
You will not die.
Now. Thank you for that.
More of them than I expected. Better hurry to the aqueduct.
I guess I'm going this way then. I don't know where the traps are, I've got to be very careful.
This way. The legions are pushing your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves from my command.
Yeah. She's bossy. Oh God! Just imagine the smell of that. One decay. Hell no. No! I can't. That was quick and easy. I was expecting that to go quite like that, but I'll take it. Hello. Oh no, my boys!
Hurry your pancake! Then get back to finishing off his legion down there!
So I gotta go up there. Okay, I'm up here. Whoa! No, you don't.
Yeah.
Right, done. That's done.
It's good.
Oh gods!
Die today.
Need to push this off.
Anything to protect my people.
me. Stop kidding me. Evil person.
You should never have come here. Now you should die here. I pity you.
You broke your oath to run. You kill the innocent women and children.
How do you think your empire was built? We didn't ask for you to come here. I will do anything to protect my people.
Did you even die for them?
Hold, man! shields ready! Hold formation!
I'm struggling here now, to be honest. Wait, what is this?
Pick it up!
Shields up!
Shields ready!
Shields!
Hold
what I'm doing. It's annoying.
Shields,
mess!
Hold fast!
Oh my god, let me just attack! Let me erase it enough!
Shields, lads!
Let me just freaking attack people.
Hold fast. Steady.
It's not a missing gameplay right now.
Raise shield. Because I think in the next episode I'm just going to end it. But yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button, press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload videos. With all that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.